We ain't got though. It's me, Chadu. Okay, listen. I have not made an outfit of the day in over a year, like a total outfit of the day video. So that's what I'm doing. Okay. Today is Wednesday. I thought I had the day off, but turns out I have to teach later. So this is basically day off outfit to run errands. I went to take one of my dresses that the zipper broke like years ago. So I'm just watching Minnie, making sure don't pee, Minnie. I went to go take my dress to be fixed, and then I went to the bank, and then I had to go pick up something from the other studio. Minnie, I'm just watching her. But anyways, yeah, so it's a no makeup because on my days off. Anyways, like I was saying, this is just to run errands outfit of the day, and it's hot. It's been like super hot. Yesterday was super hot. Today's super hot, but it's kind of like overcast. It's really weird. Not really California weather. Anyways, this is the outfit, okay? So the only thing on my face is the Full of Grace serum from Lush. That is everything. Okay, and then I have this Nicki Minaj hat that I got a while ago from Kmart. There was a haul that I did years ago, but yeah, see? And then I just put this little bun right here because it's super hot and I didn't want my hair to be down. And then I have this tank top, which is like tie-dye, feel me? That I got it from Urban Outfitters years ago as well, but I like it because it has the long armholes so your sweaty armpits can breathe. And then this bra that I'm wearing is just like, I've literally had it since high school. So it has like 1% of support. That's why it's just a day off bra. It's like a sports bra from Target. Then, okay, this bag. I just keep on looking at Minnie so she doesn't pee. This bag is from Betsy Johnson, which I've had for years. And yes, and let's take off this bag. And then these sunglasses, they're kisses that I found off of eBay years ago also as well. Everything is from a long time ago, girl. Okay. And then, cool. And then these leggings, let me just kick this shit out of the way. These leggings, can you see them? I got from, I bought them off of Poshmark. They're actually Lululemon leggings, which that's a whole other controversy. But yeah, I bought them. They were used, okay? So I got a pretty good deal on them. The only thing, P.S., they fit great. They're so comfortable. They're my favorite leggings ever. The only thing, I wore them twice and I washed them twice. And after I washed them twice, there's a tiny little hole on the butt. See if you can see it. Can you see it? It's somewhere. But yeah. And it's super annoying and I'm really sad. So that's why I only wear these like on my days off, because like I'm afraid if I wear them to teach or to dance, like the hole's gonna get bigger and then everyone's gonna see my butt, which everyone can probably see my butt right now with that hole. Can you see? But anyways, and then I'm just wearing black Vans. That's my outfit of the day. I wish I could stay in this outfit all day today because it's so hot and I really don't feel like putting on makeup and doing my hair and but I got work to do. So anyways, that's it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Do you want to see Minnie? Okay, she's chewing on her arm, which that's her OCD. Minnie has anxiety and OCD. She does, seriously. Anyways, an anger problem. Minnie suffers from constant episodes of rage. Anyways, ew, yellow teeth. Peace, bunnies. Later, haters.